drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But how am I going to get it down? Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Doesn't smell any better than it looks.
Taking you with me!
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down. Good to have extra.
May our blades strike as one.
Even outlanders see that Regala is a treacherous day.
All blades against Regala.
Walking on it, they refused too easily. She
far from one,
your own.
A guy like a path out of fences,
but it won't happen again.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room. Well, this isn't gonna do much. Soon enough. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Okay. Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and over. No one here. That's strange. Well, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat. Guarding this side of the ferry, either. Where are the Quen? They're in Landfall, I guess. I better go find it. Should be to the northeast. Bridgewater ammo could help here. There's another cauldron with override data on that one. Stash this away for later. So these are the ruins of San Francisco. An entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quim can help me find it. Of armor on its head. Must be a red eye watcher. Time to pull out shotgun. Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base.
Hey. Is that her?
The living ancestors.
The diviner was alive.
She looks peaceful enough.
Ancestor, you may approach.
It must be the entrance to landfall up ahead. Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? my stash. You're mine! I should grab the drone's data now that it's down. That must be the entrance to landfall up ahead. This is Landfall, right? I'm looking for Alba.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go, let him know we're coming.
It's her!
The Diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat. Lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO.
So, here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes, the final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind their defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
So you found Thebes. How?
The ancestors revealed it to us not long after we made landfall. Almost a year ago. Through a scrap of ancient data discovered by Alva and verified by myself. It contained details about the construction of a great underground palace.
Where, exactly?
Close. Beneath the Great Pyramid in the ruins beyond.
Figures. Ted loves his pyramids. Have you been inside?
No. That has been a problem, one of many.
And we will solve them all in time. Getting back to the site is the one at hand. I hope you're as effective against machines as Diviner Alva suggested.
What exactly are you looking for inside Thebes? I thought Alva brought back the data you needed.
We risked much to cross the ocean. Therefore, we must unearth every possible link to the legacy while we are here. Especially one as important as Thebes.
We will not sail back until I have plundered its secrets.
So, Alva reports to you.
I was chosen by my colleagues on the Board of Overseers to supervise data retrieval on this expedition, yes.
And you're in charge of the expedition?
He is far more than that. You are addressing the cousin of the Emperor of the Quinn. Heir to the vast holdings of the Great Delta, the first CO in 5 generations.
All she needs to understand is that I am the authority here. And my will is to attain the secrets of Thebes.
Mine too. We're in luck. You crossed the ocean on these ships? Couldn't have been easy.
Greatness is never easy.
Indeed. It took 7 years just to build the flotilla. This expedition is the most important undertaking of our generation. A quest for knowledge across the gaping sea with nothing less than the fate of our tribe at stake. And none of it would have been possible without the will of the CO.
The voyage was difficult. The wilds here even more so. Our sailors and soldiers have suffered much. I know that. But all for the glory of the Quen.
Good to know. What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. a living ancestor, now walks among us. And she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
Rough winds. Steady now.
Sure. Yeah.
I believe in the expedition.
My needle is ready to...